Hi, I'm Jay Beacham. I'm coming to you from under the famous Red Mountain. I'm going to show this book to you, Under Red Cliffs, which is poetry by Jay Beacham. Cool book. $20, $5 shipping and handling in the United States. The Kindle edition is only $9.99 from Amazon. If you got a Kindle reader, you can get your copy there. But there are some errors in spelling in the Kindle edition. I couldn't change it. The more I tried to change it, the bigger the file size got. Don't know what to do. They won't accept it over a certain size. So the spelling errors will be there if you get that edition. But if you buy it from me, you got it without the mistakes. And a copy you can actually hold in your hand. Fold out, open up, read to the kids, read to yourself. Some of these are really funny. Now, there was a lady. She's the county fair literary arts competition director. She likes poetry. She bought a copy. And while I was talking to her and her husband, her mother-in-law read the book through the whole thing. Table of contents, all the poems, and the bibliography. She really liked it. One she liked the best was called The Itch. Where does an itch go when you scratch it? Well, there's some other really cool ones. Clouds, The Rider, The Deader. One about gardening. One about air sickness. There's some serious ones, though. One called Silent Killer. One called Every Business Day. Some are religious. Some are on political basis. Some are just funny. One's called The Car. One lady, well, she's bought 13 copies from me. She really likes it. She gives it away for Christmas presents and gifts to friends for birthdays. She really likes this book. She likes The Car, telling about my experience with a car breaking down. There's some good poems. Perhaps I could read some to you. Let's do, that's what they do on the Kindle edition, you know. Anything on Amazon, in fact, you can just go and hit and open the book and they'll let you read some. This is one that you'll read there on the Kindle edition. The Debtor. The sun is shining. The mail is coming. The debtor is dreading the mail he'll be getting. But sometimes I only get newspapers, ads, or letters that are advertising stuff. I don't really get the cool stuff that I want, like checks in the mail. Wouldn't that be good? Some are long poems, you know, kind of like the long things, like story poems, and some are short ones. Some are, well, I don't think I have any couplets, but I have some of it a little longer, and I have don't have any haiku in there, but hey, you'll like these things. Let me see if I can find one you'll really appreciate here. One's about sports. Some are lyric poems. No Room for a Cow, Go to the Light. I write songs too. You can find those things on YouTube. And underneath this video, I'll put a link to those songs that have been put into the lyrics that have been put into the poems that have been put into lyrics. What is it about a microphone? As soon as you try to turn on the microphone, you just stumble over your tongue. You can't think. You hum and haw and it's just terrible. Some people even just suck air so badly you think that... Well, anyway, let's read this one right here. This is cool. It's called It's Cold. Fall's here, sun shining, wood chopping, wind blowing, leaves falling, folks raking, clouds coming, sun's hiding, breeze chilling, winter's coming, inside running, oven cooking, fire burning, inside staying, outside, it's cold. But I live in Utah and it's June 4th today, and you know, it's really not very cool here today. It's kind of Well, you know, it's hot. My beard is shaved this way because I portray Brigham Young in St. George Lives, an interactive show where I portray pioneer Brigham Young. And you know, one of the things he tells people in his thing is about how it is here. He says, well, it's hot. Desolate landscape, and there are floods. When we get rain, it just kind of washes everything away. It's just frightfully frustrating when it does that. You know, new books are really hard to turn the pages on. I don't know if you have that trouble, but I do, and I never like that, licking my fingers and then putting that stuff all across my book. You know, that just bugs me, besides putting the dirt from your hand in your mouth all the time. Here he goes. It's hot. Trees in blossom. Fruits are coming. Bees are flying. Doves are crying. Flies swarming. Mercury warming. Dogs panting. Children swimming. Hay mowing. Corn's growing. Sweat's a pouring. Folks are groaning. Lemonade to drink. I think it's hot. Well, those are some of the things inside this poetry book. And for $20 and $5 shipping and handling in the U.S., it's yours. I've got a whole bunch of copies, and I'm having more printed up just as we speak. So come get your own copy. You'll enjoy it. And you know, the bank will actually not get my house if I sell enough of these. They want to sell this house on July 2nd. I better sell 600 of these. Can you help me?